Welcome to my latest video about the LV-T30 Reliant liquid fuel engine in Kerbal Space Program. This powerful engine is a great choice for medium-sized liquid fuel missions, offering high thrust and a good specific impulse. In this video, you'll see the Reliant in action, on a test stand and in flight. As a liquid fuel engine, the Reliant has throttle control, shutdown and restart capabilities, making it easier to control vehicles safely and accurately. It also has nearly twice the specific impulse of the SRB flea. The Reliant has the highest thrust to cost ratio of any liquid fueled engine in the game, meaning it produces a kilonewton of thrust most cheaply. This makes it one of the most cost effective engines in career mode. Although compensating for the lack of gimbaling may cause the final rocket to be more expensive. The LV-T30 Reliant liquid fuel engine costs 1,100 funds and has a mass of 1.25 metric tons. It has a maximum thrust of 205.16 kN at sea level and 240 kN in vacuum. The specific impulse is 265 seconds at sea and 210 seconds in vacuum. The engine consumes 15.79 units of fuel per second and does not have thrust vectoring capabilities. Overall, the LV-T30 Reliant liquid fuel engine is a cost-effective and reliable option for medium-sized liquid-fueled missions in KSP. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future rocket flights in KSP. Be sure to subscribe for more interesting comments from the world of KSP. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment your feedback. Thank you and bye-bye.